The process of absorption of nutrients are two types. At initial, rapid uptake of ions into free space or outer space of the cell. So that is called apoplast. Here it is a passive transport, and here the concentration gradient usually occurs through the ion channels. The transmembrane proteins function as selective pores. Through that pores, the rapid uptake of ions are carried out. And second, uptake of ions slowly into inner space. So that is simplest. Here the energy is required to transport ions against the concentration gradient. It means outer space and inner space, gradually they are entered. So initial, the rapid uptake of ions into the free space that carried out, that is in the form of apoplast. Second, uptake of ions slowly into inner space. So energy is required to transport that ions. There is a against concentration, there is a uptake of ions or transfer of ions against the concentration gradient. What is flux? Flux is movement of ions, movement of ions. In flux, inward movement of the ions in the cell, they are in flux. Efflux means outward movement from the cell. Outward movement from the cell is called efflux. Flux is called movement of ions. Influx is called inward movement into the cell. Efflux means outward movement.